These guys are called monkey-tailed skinks. So the females, they can only have one baby every other year, which is why they're actually like on the threatened species list, is because they don't have very many babies. And then as long as those babies survive, that's still only one baby every other year. So we're pretty lucky to have multiples here at the zoo, but they're cute.